Since premiering just a few months ago, the new dance band C+C Music Factory has had record buyers dancing to the music stores. Their first single, Gonna Make You Sweat, rose quickly to the number one position on the dance charts. Dance floor is gonna make you sweat till you bleed. The group is fronted by rapper Freedom Williams, a former engineer turned music star. But success doesn't come without a few glitches. Now, Freedom finds himself smack in the middle of the image versus artistry controversy started by the infamous lip-syncers Milli Vanilli. On stage, on the album cover, and in the music video, you see the svelte dancer Zelma Pauls. But the real face behind the voice is former weather girl Martha Walsh.
The lead on the song is a rap. What catches you is everybody dancing it. But I know 10 people who could have done that.
Walsh doesn't agree. She's filed suit against the producers for fraud and deceptive packaging. In an age where prefab music is almost commonplace, the name C+C Music Factory seems all the more appropriate. But Freedom says as long as his songs are selling, he doesn't care.
So it doesn't really bother me that music sometimes is merchandise, because our music is a product.
If the proof is only in the packaging, then many more lip-syncing groups will surely succeed. If so, then sadly, what you'll see isn't what you'll get.